Assalamu alaikum dear students. Students, as you all know that we are doing the revision of coal and petroleum. So about the coal, I have given you the brief explanation, and now in this particular video we are going to talk about petroleum. So dear students, first of all let me tell you, petroleum is also the exhausting natural material. What do you mean by exhausting natural material? Do you know we have two types of the material, that is renewable and non-renewable. So if we talk about the first of all, that is non-renewable material, dear student, they cannot be easily prepared. Okay, it means they are taking a long time for the preparation of it. Like we talked about the coal. So when we start with the story of the coal, what did I say? That about 300 million years ago, you know, there was a dense forest, and you know, it was buried inside the soil, and under the pressure and temperature, it took more than 300 million of the years, and it was converted into coal. So dear student, that was about the plants which were buried inside the soil and was converted into coal. But today, if we talk about the petroleum formation, dear students, in the picture you are able to see that there are aquatic creatures. In the picture it is written ocean, and in the ocean you are able to see that there are so many organic creatures. Okay, so organic creatures are present over there, and dear students, when they die, jab wo mar jate hai, to kya hota hai? Their body is settling down. It is settling down at the depth, and above that there will be the layers of the rocks. You know, in the ocean also we have the different type of rocks present over there. So dear students, at the bottom there would be the collection of the dead bodies of whichever the animals are dying inside it. Okay, so what happens? The same process happens, means the layer of the rocks just forms on it, and it is covered by that, and slowly and gradually it is going to take million of years, and after that this particular dead remains of the animals are converted into petroleum. So dear student, you are able to see in the picture, in the second picture it is written plant and animal remains. Plant and animal remains, that is why we call it as a fossil, and such a kind of the fuels are called fossil fuels. So it is written 50 to 100 million years ago, this dead bodies are inside this particular bottom of the sea, and slowly and gradually it is converted into petroleum product. So dear student, in the third picture you are able to see oil and gas product. Acha, agar hum baat kare to oil ki, oil is, you know, at the topmost layer. Why? Because oil is not miscible with the water. Oil water ke saath dissolve nahi hota. Usko agar hum liquid jab bhi hum mix karte hai, we will not use the word dissolve, we will call miscible, immiscible. Miscible matlab mix ho jana, immiscible matlab mix nahi hona. So here it is not mixing it over there. Okay, that is what you have to remember, and that is why gases and oils are at generally the upper layer. Other than that, the petroleum is generally at the bottom over there, jisko hum drill karke nikalte. In the third picture you are able to see that the drilling is going till the depth, and that is how we obtain that particular पेट्रोलियम प्रोडक्ट. डियर स्टूडेंट, पेट्रोलियम प्रोडक्ट रॉ है, उसको जब हम डिस्टिलेशन करेंगे, ओके, तो डिफरेंट कंपाउंड्स विल बी सेपरेटेड एट डिफरेंट पॉइंट्स. पेट्रोलियम इज नेचुरली अकरिंग फ्लेमेबल लिक्विड दैट आर फाउंड इन जियोलॉजिक फॉर्मेशन बीनीथ द अर्थ सरफेस. ओके, इट वॉज प्रोड्यूस वेन सी क्रिएचर्स डाइड एंड गॉट कवर्ड विथ सैंड एंड क्ले. Under high pressure, this dead organisms change into petroleum and natural gas. So dear student, this is the formation. We have to learn this, and this is called how the petroleum is formed. That is the formation of the petroleum. Hope the formation of the petroleum is clear to you. As we have learned about the coal, we have to also learn about the petroleum. Now dear student, let us talk further. Next we are having Uses of petroleum product. Petroleum may be taken to oil refineries and hydrocarbon chemicals separated by distillation and treatment by other chemical processes to be used for a variety of the purpose like asphalt, diesel fuel, liquefied petroleum gas, lubricating oil. So dear students, these are all the uses of the petroleum product. Okay, that is what we are using. LPG, I hope everyone is knowing, lubricating oil is also used over there. Along with that, we are also having asphalt. That is also a type of the compound. Okay, so these are all the particular uses of petroleum product. Dear student, in your textbook, one table is given in which number of the petroleum products are given. And you have to suppose, you are supposed to prepare that particular टेबल, आपको वो टेबल प्रिपेयर करना है. तो आपके केमिकल्स लिखे हुए हैं एंड केमिकल्स के सामने यूजेस भी गिवन है. सो डियर स्टूडेंट, दैट यूजेस यू हैव टू रिमेंबर. होप इट इज़ क्लियर टू यू. एंड डियर स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस सी फर्दर दैट व्हाट वी आर स्टडिंग इन द नेक्स्ट पर्टिकुलर स्लाइड, दैट इज types of the petroleum. So dear students, in petrochemicals we are having, in the type of the petroleums we are having petrochemicals, means there are so many chemicals over here. Then we are having fuel oils, we also have gasoline, and we also have the kerosene. So dear students, these are all the products of the petroleum. Petroleum ke bahut sare products hai, and dear students, uske बहुत अलग अलग यूजेस भी है. इफ़ आई से सिंपल पेट्रोकेमिकल, तो पेट्रोकेमिकल में इतने सारे केमिकल्स हैं. देर आर सो मैनी केमिकल्स विच कुड बी स्टडीड इन द टॉपिक पेट्रोकेमिकल्स. लिस्ट ऑफ ऑर्गेनिक फ्यूल. डियर स्टूडेंट, ऑर्गेनिक फ्यूल दैट इज कॉल्ड योर फॉसिल फ्यूल. फॉसिल फ्यूल मीन्स विच इज रिमेन फ्रॉम द डेड रिमेन्स ऑफ द ऑर्गेनिज्म. सो हियर आई एम गिविंग यू द फ्यू प्रोडक्ट्स ओवर हियर, दैट इज इथेन एंड अदर शॉर्ट चेन alkenes. You will come to know in the higher class what are alkenes. Then also we have diesel fuel, also we have fuel oils, and also we have the gasoline. Gasoline is also known as petrol. So dear student, it is important to know the definition, that is over here. Also we use the jet fuels, kerosene, LPG, liquefied petroleum gas. Dear student, please take care of the spelling, because many students are writing the wrong spelling over here. So please take care. And last one, that is lubricant. Lubricant, light machine oils or motor oils, and grease. So dear student, it is just for, you know, softness for your machinery purpose. Some more uses of petroleum. Wax used in the packaging of the frozen foods, among others. Sulfur or sulfuric acid, bulk tar, and asphalt. So dear student, these are all the uses given to you and which are very important. Petroleum coke used in specially carbon products or as a solid fuel. Paraffin wax, aromatic petrochemical to be used be as precursors in the other chemical production. Also we use it for the preparation of the plastics. So dear students, hope in this video you got the clear idea about the petroleum. See, I'm trying to give you more information so that you can get the clear idea about the substances. Still you have any doubts, you can ask me. Okay, and let us see to this, that is, वॉट इज़ ऑयल वेल? डियर स्टूडेंट, ये ऑयल वेल क्या होता है? एंड ऑयल वेल इज़ जनरल द टर्म फॉर एनी बोरिंग थ्रू द अर्थ सर्फेस दैट इज़ डिजाइन टू फाइंड एंड एक्वायर पेट्रोलियम ऑयल हाइड्रोकार्बन. इट इज़ यूज टू पम्प आउट दी पेट्रोलियम. हमें पता है ना कि हमारा जो पेट्रोलियम प्रोडक्ट है वो बहुत डेप्थ में है, तो वी ऑयल इट एंड वी गेन दैट पर्टिकुलर ऑयल दैट इज कॉल्ड योर पेट्रोलियम ऑयल वेल.